In this video, we're going to learn how to copy and paste a video from YouTube. First thing you need to do is go to the video on YouTube. And you'll see some buttons underneath the video itself. For example, you'll see Share. If you click on Share, you'll have some options here. Now, this option here is the direct URL link to this page on YouTube. So if you were to copy that link, and then if we open up another tab, put that URL in your browser, you'll arrive at exactly the same page. What we want to do to embed a video onto your page, that is to place some code on your page or a blog post, and the video itself will be embedded on the page and your website visitors can play that video on the page itself. So to do that, we click the Embed button and you will get a box of HTML code. Now all you need to do is copy that code, go over to your blog or website where you'd like to paste that video. If you're in WordPress, make sure you click the HTML tab to paste your video. If you're in the Visual tab, it won't paste the code properly. Make sure you are in the HTML tab, and to do that, just click HTML here, and you'll see you'll get coding on that page. So click where you'd like the video to go and paste that code that you copied from YouTube. Now that just pastes in the HTML code, but in order to see what that will look like, click back to your visual editor here on this tab, and you'll see now that that video is pasted onto this page. And when you view that page, you will see that the video has been embedded into that page. So what we'll do is we'll just publish that and we will view that post. And here you can see that the video has been embedded nicely onto your page. You can play that video direct and people don't need to go to YouTube to watch it. So that's how easy it is to copy and paste code onto your website or blog from YouTube. Now, if you need to change the size of that video, go back to your post, click on HTML, and you'll see in the code there is two sections, one called width and one called height. Now, that determines the height and width of your video. You can change these numbers to anything you like to change the shape and size of your video. These numbers are in pixels. So that's how you copy and paste a YouTube video onto your website.